Welcome to How to Clean an Iguana. I personally like to take off these spikes first because it makes it easier to split the skin. You'll see later. So you get a sharp knife, you start cutting these spikes off. I'll show y'all later when I'm done. Give me a second. Basically, when you're cutting it, you're gonna end up something like this. Adrian, bring me the pliers! Their skin is very tough. Some pellets won't even break the skin on this thing. Basically, this is where I'm at right now. Took off all the spikes. I don't worry about down here where it's thin. And now you grab it with pliers. Here, Adrian, can you record? You grab it with pliers, you grab the skin, and you pull back. That's it. You pull back. Pull back. Keep pulling back. Keep pulling back. Personally, I like to take the feet off because I don't like feet touching my meat. Just find the hinge right here. Any sharp knife will take it right off. What's that music coming from? God damn it. I didn't get it right where I wanted it. I'm gonna take off my glasses. Just like cleaning chicken. Cut the joint. Peanut! Here!
Show that to your friend.
Just pick it up. What, mama?
Not like me.
Yeah. You had to put all the meat.
You got pliers?
We have pliers there. But some parts is easier with your hand. Because you don't want to rip all the meat off. You don't want me to rip all your meat off, do you, mama? You're not gonna eat it?
No way.
What do you mean, no way?
You can eat chicken sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say?
What? I told you didn't say that we're gonna make pasta out of it.
Ugh.
Skin is so thick, I see why pellets have such a hard time. They're going pew, right off of him. Pew, ricocheting.
until finally clacked him right in the freaking head. And even then, we still had to do a finished clean shot right to his freaking head. My knife is sharp as shit and it don't do nothing to this thing. No?
Yeah.
What happened? You called school? Hold on, I'm making a video, guy. Time with his leg. He doesn't want to lose the meat and it's stuck to his meat. See that? I don't want to rip the flesh off the bone. I want the skin to come off without no meat on it. Yeah, the meat's going with the skin. You all right, Peanut?
Yeah.
It's not the iguana, is it? Shut up. Just like cleaning quail. But instead of feathers,
leather.
Or fish. Think about it like a fish. With super hard skin. Like a trigger fish. That's what the skin is like, the skin of a trigger fish.
Or a bull shark.
Or a shark, yeah. Those are some types of glands that he had. The tail move, you saw that? He still got nerves going there. Ooh, look at all that blood.
He didn't drain.
He drained on the inside from the shock. On the other side, Bobby.
Get that little bit of skin off of it.
Where's my bowl of water?
Oh, I didn't put water, but...
Bring me the...
Fill up my water with the spring right here.
Man, look at all that meat. This shit's bigger than a leg cord. And a chicken. Skin's got a cool pattern.
Holy water.
Alright, pause it.